Hello there, a very good afternoon. You're watching Proactive London, and Bill Brodie Good is joining us today from Alien Metals because you are there in Mexico. We're going to talk about what you're up to just now. I know you're busy drilling away, but we've got to talk about the fact that you completed your acquisition of a 100% interest in the Munni Munni Platinum Group Metals and Gold Project in West Pilbara region in Western Australia. So it's all done and dusted.
Yeah, absolutely. And great to catch up again. So we've got the deal over the line with very friendly parties, Platina and Artemis, now being substantial shareholders of the company, but more significantly, supportive of our acquisition of an exceptional project, really, that I suppose since the days of picking up Elizabeth Hill, just up to the, just contiguous to the north, we've always had a little eye on the project as a fantastic addition to the portfolio of the company. It's a bolt-on, so it fits beautifully with where we're working at the moment in terms of logistics and efficiency. But probably more significantly, it's one of the largest underdeveloped platinum, palladium, gold, rhodium deposits in Australia.
All right, you've described it as exceptional just there then. So we'll learn more about what you mean by that. And you're saying that there is a potential to extend the historic resource and identify sort of new mineralized systems in both the untested additional platinum group element as well.
Well, yeah, absolutely. I mean, I'm an explorer by nature. So every project I see and everything I look at, I think, well, I'm sure we can find more. If you've got an existing system, surely there's potential for more. And I live in that world. And I think as a team, we believe that there's more to be found, both on the platinum, the platinum reefs systems, but also I think as significantly, and again, this relates to Elizabeth Hill, this relates to the whole sort of geological terrain and region we're in. We feel there's potential for sort of a much larger mineralized system, more in nature of sort of a nickel copper type base metal system that sort of within which you have these excellent sort of bolt additions, being the reef systems of the platinum bearing reef systems, and let's not forget Elizabeth Hill, the incredible silver deposit that we're still working hard on and developing.
All right, well, let's move on and talk about where you are at the moment, because you are joining this call today from Mexico. So what are you doing there?
Well, I am, and it's great to be here. It's great to be with my team here in Mexico. So we're getting the drilling's just started. I know it's been a long road for us, but it's great. We're getting on with it. We always said we would. So the rig started turning yesterday, and I'm spending a few days working with the team, making sure the appropriate methods are used for the work. And again, I enjoy a bit of field time working with the drillers, seeing some good, hopefully some good good intersections coming through. So it's great to be here, and just show again, just keeping the momentum in all the projects. Just to mention the guys in on IOCA, Iron Ore Company of Australia, in the background are continuing the development work, the permitting work. We're planning, we're digesting our recent excellent drilling results, working up basically the next phase of work. So again, we're working across the board. And now I think with the Munni Munni project now under our belt, we're assembling, and we've pretty much assembled a really good team of specialists to really drive that project forward as well in the coming months. As each development comes along, I feel it's a next positive step for the company, and really excited to really be able to get our teeth stuck into, especially Munni Munni at the moment.
All right. Well, we'll leave you to it. Thank you very much indeed. That's Bill Brodie Good joining us today from Mexico, from Alien Metals, discussing the Munni Munni project there, and the fact that it's all Done.
Thanks, Katie.